time ago.
I want, like, I want backstory.
But, yeah, they died, and now... That fucking shit! That's what loses my mind. Do your shit.
Who do I shit?
Do shit.
What up, guys? It's Raging Robin.
Robin.
Fuck.
It's Raging Robin.
Robin's donut is so good right now.
As you can see, she just fucked my face up.
I think it looks pretty cute.
Welcome back to Wick. But she's playing this time. Also, by the way, this is my girlfriend. The biatch that fucked my face up. She has no idea what this is about, nor am I going to tell her. She's just going to hit A and continue the game.
How do you play? Okay. Run. You're so excited for me to get scared.
The whole point of this game is it's actually a game where kids took their friend.
Private property. Wait, someone actually lives up there?
Yes.
What are they, like 1,000 years old?
Probably.
Here's $2 for a new padlock. Can I go now?
Winky face. Okay. So, basically, the game is, there was a pile of kids that died in the woods. And,
shit.
They haunt you from actually playing the game Wick, where you survive in the woods with candles. If your candle burns the fuck out, you have 5 matches. Chased by little fucked up thingies, and it's sick, so hit the shit.
Oh, I didn't even know I had to press button.
Let me figure this out very quick for you, actually. Then you can play the shit. Because I've never played it with a controller. Obviously, looking in shit.
Wait, what? What?
Looking in shit.
Yeah.
There's your sprinkles. They call them candles. Grab it with A, apparently. Have fun. I'm assuming if you click in on this, you sprint. So when you look at this.
Guys.
Yo, chill out, though. When you look around, you're gonna see little sparkles. Those are candles.
Oh.
Find that shit.
Did I watch Markiplier play this?
You watch Markiplier play this, cause you know Markiplier is sick. Dashy played this shit.
I don't know. I just watched Markiplier.
It's getting darker.
It is getting darker. Yes, that's why we need to find a fucking candle.
I don't know how to
see the sparkles. Click in on the shit.
No, I don't see the sparkles.
Click in on the shit.
I did. I'm clicking in on the shit.
Click on this shit.
Not walking much faster.
Man, we're fucking boned. Yo,
tell me
go,
that.
For fuck's sake, my voice.
Why is it getting black and white? How do you run?
It's that one.
Oh.
My voice. This dude's got stamina. It was a 2-pump chump. Why?
Why is it black and white?
I don't know. Chill out though. Why are you crying? Did you see that shit? Okay, no.
I did.
Was that thing walking or is that just me? We boned. I need fucking. Oh, get the fucking. Go! Fuck! candles? Okay. Yo.
Right up over there to your right a little bit.
You're
going the wrong way.
There was one over here, that's why I was just checking.
Well.
My
see,
boys.
It's over there, I told you.
Yo, sprinkles.
See?
Bitch. Man, come. No way. Come on. Get this shit. Your turn. Have fun. Run.
Run with which one? RB or RT?
This thing. My boys. Are we dead? Okay, we died. That was cool. I didn't try and pawn that off on you. I didn't even know we were... No, it's scary when they do the flick and you're like... Run. I'll put the link in the last fucking link in the description for the last one. That was just sad. I slow-mo'd it. It just flicked and I was like, I'm done. What do I have that's really scary that we can play?
I don't find any game scary. Like, I play
it's
Layers.
It's not loud enough. Layers of Fear is no.
It's not scary, but like I've played.
It's fucking scary.
I played Outlast.
No, we need to chill out though.
That was me, but.
Oh. Yo, sprinkles.
Over there. I mean, I just don't find. I just don't find any game scary. It's just not scary. I played like Slenderman and shit. I don't know what's scary. I don't play games.
I'ma fix that.
It's getting dark.
That's the invitation to come back and play scary shit.
I mean, if it's Mario, you know, I'll say.
But that's not scary.
Concentrate.
I know. Well, they just fucked up everything. Yo, candle.
Yo, what am I supposed to do with it?
Hit it.
You fucked me up.
Pick the shit. Oh, okay, turn the fuck around. Where the... What? Okay. Run for your fucking life.
That's what you should do. You should do drunk video games.
I have.
Private property.
I don't watch videos.
Exactly.
I watched some.
Did drunk Mario Kart. That was fucking...
Oh, yeah, that's good. That was I hard. Play like I'm drunk anyway, so...
I like drinking. It just works so much.
We should play Mario Kart. Just for fun.
Cringe.
Why?
So I played it the other day. Peach bitch ass is fucking annoying as fuck.
Peach is my favorite.
Hear that dog? I'm gonna fuck that dog's dude.
I gotta touch it up. These are my masterpiece.
Sir, please, what the fuck?
Nah, that was so itchy.
Oh, hi.
That was a little...
Bitch! No!
So, you don't flick need it, I guess.
There we go. Okay, so it's Y.
Why? Oh.
Pick the new shit up. Oh my god. Sir? Sir, please. I don't know. The game isn't that it's scary. It's really trippy. Like, oh, sprinkle.
Oh, look at that nice graphics, anyways.
It's a good game. It's just fucking. Edgy. What is.
Oh, fuck.
What up with this shit? I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here. It's a grave. Pick the shit up and run for your fucking life!
Why did all the youngsters die in the woods?
I don't know. It was a game or something, and they just died in the woods.
Starvation, or like were they murdered?
I think it was starvation. I don't remember. I played a long time ago.
I want I want backstory.
But yeah, they died, and now that fucking shit. That's what loses my mind. Oh. Now that fucking shit.
I wasn't even paying attention.
Oh my god, that gets me every fucking time. I don't want to be in here. I know. You'll see my reaction after. Oh my god. Bitch, why? Okay.
Yeah, I would. I mean, that's probably where all the bodies are too.
That gets my heart pumping. That gets my tears going and fucking up my makeup.
It's very cute. You need lip injections though.
What? Can you leave me the fuck alone, woman?
Run or natural.
Why can't I run? Okay, here we go. Yo, my...
But did you see how flawless your skin
no,
looks?
No, I'm playing Wick. Trying to live. Yo, Sprinkles.
Why don't you call him Sprinkles?
That's a dash. Oh my god!
Looks more
god
like,
damn it!
Looks more like Sparkles to me.
Yeah, I don't know. He called him Sprinkles and... It doesn't get you, like,
no.
You're not playing is why.
No, because I was watching, because I just don't care enough.
Did I do it? Oh, come on, yo. They, like, fall out of trees and shit and, like, come down and fuck you up. It's twisted.
but that's what gets me. Like, full-on jumping. But, like, this, like... Like, with Until Dawn, it's like a creepy fucking clown, and, like... I don't know, it's more like a interactive movie, whereas this, you're like, man, some fucking kids in a bloody costume. I can fucking put her down with one foot.
Oh, my God. Why won't this end? The longest fucking hour ever.
We were on our way back home, and we totally heard something.
Totally. Like somebody sleeping. Snoring like a mother trucker.
Mother trucker, okay.
Person next?
I mean, that'd take you to the actual thing, I think. 2 way in. What else do I got there that's fun? Scary.
Something better than this.
You weren't playing.
No, I just don't like it. Why would you waste a match?
Because I'm not playing. I'm just looking away. Hey, look at him.
Don't wake him.
Bitch, what is that?
I don't know.
Anyways, thank you guys for tuning in. See you guys in the next video. Yes, no?
What?
Let me know in the comments. See you guys in the next video. Rage and Robin.